Cool.
I'll step out of the air, but... Interesting, they did like a thing for shirts in here. And then goes into a total closet room. Total closet room here. Pretty deep closet. That's unique. No, pantry's down here. Cool little room here. It's got a tin roof in this room. Very cool. Actually, it's in this closet too. Additional storage. Okay, that's a coat closet. Okay. Pantry. Slash laundry, well, I mean everything, deep freezer. Okay. Other HVAC systems right here, hot water here, easy access. Wow. Okay, obviously that's the exit. So let's go through here, check out that. Do we check? Yeah, that's a pantry. Hey guys.
Hey.
Actually, I think I'm a little over my time. I've just been recording for some people.
Awesome.
I'll be out of here. Like, I'm literally gonna walk out right out right now.
Cool.
I didn't see you guys.
No worries.
I kept looking to see if anybody's out here. Wow, pretty cool. All right. Back up here. I'll give you these two.
Awesome.
Right here.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
What's that?
I'll just pop this down because you know how, so
yeah.
You can track and stuff.
Thank you.
There you go. Hey guys, how's it going? Okay. Oh, You know what? Keys in a lockbox of that. I just gave it a key. We'll go back there. Take a peek at that in a second. Okay. Go this way too. Honestly, I'll turn my system. Come over here. Could I grab one key, the shed key? I'm sorry. I forgot that was unlocked. I'll just run it right back to you. I'm so sorry. Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Let's see here. Okay, just your standard old shed. Cat stuff. Tool stuff. Stuff. Pretty neat. One of those where it doesn't like to let go of the key. And that was that entryway, obviously, into here. And you got your own little screened-in area, which you can open the door and hang out under here.